Hi, this is Thomas from Rajola IT Services. Today we will be discussing on the first report in the region, that is the region traffic light. Now this report is basically for the executive directors and for the senior support, senior DCs of the region. So to access this particular module, just visit bnitools.rajola.com and log in with your user ID and password. And just go to reports, regional and region traffic lights. So here in the dashboard of region traffic lights, which is of course default for the executive director, this comes as default as soon as they log in. So here the first report is the 3+1 traffic light. So all the 3+1 traffic lights are shown here as soon as they come to this page. And if you want to see the last 2 year data, you just have to click on this 2 years. And it will open in a new tab, and last 2 year data would be shown as a trend. So various trends for the last 2 years would be shown. And you can also see the values here. If you notice, few of them are appearing zero. That is probably because the Excel sheet was not received by us. So if those Excel sheets are provided, we can even upload those, and the trends would include those also. So coming back to the region traffic light, and after that you see the worldwide traffic light values being shown here. And here at the same time you can click on each to know what are the steps of each of them. So you can know that by clicking on each of them. And the chapter, the worldwide traffic lights, the 1 year trend is also shown here. And at the same time, a summary of all the chapters with various parameters are shown here. For example, new inductions this month is shown here, dropped members is shown here, and training in the total region, that is for 2 months, how many trainings, 4 months and 6 months. P2S inducted and completed, that summary is shown here. Absenteeism, what is the percentage of each for last month, and also for last month the percentages are shown here. Then one absent for 6 months, what is the count in each chapter, two absent for 6 months, what is the count, three absence for 6 months, what is the count, and four absence, you will see few chapters have four absence. And the 5 absence is also there. You'll see there are no chapters with 5 absence. Visitors count is mentioned here in last month. Thank you notes count is mentioned here last month. And the absenteeism, for example, if you want to see the third absenteeism names, you just have to click on details, and it will load the names of the members who are in the third absent in each chapter. So that the you know exactly who are the members who are absent, on the third absent for each chapter. So it comes like this. So Aspire, these are the members. Benchmark, these are the members. Crown, Dollars, all that. All the chapters, Elite, every chapter, names will come over here. So that these are the details in the report. Please do give feedback to improve this. As I said, this report is for the executive directors and for the senior DCs of the region. Thank you very much and have a great day.